Lord, take me from the unreal to the real.